This is all laid out in a 32-page lawsuit that was filed yesterday. Now, in it, Gardner does allege that there is a racist conspiracy to stop her from doing her job. Kim Gardner is specifically suing the city of St. Louis, the St. Louis Police Officers Association, and its business manager, Jeff Rorta. A city spokesperson calls the allegations meritless. Rorta calls the lawsuit frivolous and pathetic. Now, Gardner claims, as a reformer and a black woman, I represent a clear threat to the police union and political establishment that are determined to preserve the status quo in St. Louis. Also named in this lawsuit, Gerard Carmody. He's the special prosecutor investigating Gardner's office after Gardner's investigation into former Missouri Governor Eric Greitens. Gardner is slated to be deposed in the case by that special prosecutor tomorrow. Now, also elected prosecutors from all across the country will be in St. Louis today. They plan to meet with activists here in a rally of support of Gardner. That rally will take place at 11 a.m. right here in front of the Carnahan Courthouse. Reporting live downtown, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.